Here we go. Me and James are out today, training for Ram. I'm on the wrong side of James. This is what happens when you're absolutely spent. So here he is.
Morning.
His partner in crime. So today we're out doing some fat burning, which meant we were up at 7 o'clock. Met up at 8, about a 45 minute ride, but we didn't have any breakfast.
Cup of coffee, that's all we're allowed.
Cup of coffee. So the idea of this is to train your body to use fat as an energy source rather than sugar in higher training zones. So you've got now nice and easy, what felt like nice and easy. And now
2 hours 20 minutes in.
That's 34.1 miles, no food, still on our way to the cafe. I am personally feeling dreadful, absolutely dreadful. James, how are you feeling?
Back coughing.
James's sound, which is adding to my pain.
Yeah.
We've got probably another 20 minutes till we get to the cafe as well. So I'll report back at the cafe and let you know if I feel any better.
We're gonna have breakfast, Tom.
Oh, we are gonna have.
Lard. Lots of lard.
Mushrooms, beans, toast, maybe some sausages. So yeah, that's it. See you in a minute.